wants a title. Polly wants a title.
Polly Thomas keeps running and attacking.
Always running.
She's run for 6 political offices in 8 years. She quit the school board to run for Senate. 4 years later, she ran another negative campaign for Senate, attacked Ken Hollis. She lost. Now Polly's running a dirty campaign against Steve Scalise. Always running,
attack.
Always attacking.
Attack.
Nothing to offer.
Polly wants a title. Polly wants a title.
Is that leadership or obsession?